Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
When we get this human form of body, it is just imitation of Krishna's body. Krishna has got two hands, we have got two hands. Krishna has got two legs, we have got two legs. But the difference of this body and Krishna's body is stated in this verse. Aṅgāni yasya sakalendriya-vṛtti-manti. Here, with our hands, we can catch something, but we cannot walk. But Krishna can walk with his hand. Or with our legs, we can simply walk, but we cannot catch them. But Krishna can catch us. With our eyes, we can see, but we cannot eat. Krishna can see with his eyes and eat also, and hear also. That is the explanation of this verse. Aṅgāni yasya sakalendriya-vṛtti-manti. Each and every limb has got the function of the other limbs. That is called absolute.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.